Here we are at a favorite spot. Water is super low now, even though it rained pretty much all night. It's not going to have much of an impact unless it rains for days. We can go up in here in our corner. Our little fish trap up here, little triangle here. Pretty easy to walk up here now because the water is so low. Set our water. Our water now. So we're gonna try right in this hole here first. Although it's pretty low, there could be some fish hiding in here. It's not that bright, it's a little hazy with some cloud cover, so that could be good. Let's see if we can get one on the first try here. Now there's no fishermen lined up right now. They usually line up below the dam here, but it could be that the fishing is not that good right now because of the water level. But for me, I just need these rapids here for the fish to be up in here. I can't really tell how low this water is in our little triangle here. Doesn't look like there's anything going on right now. Flip it out in these rapids here. See what we can do. See how the weeds are with this low water here. Hopefully most of them weeds got washed down. There's always going to be some weeds in the water that are getting washed down all the time from the current. But if there's minnows or any kind of small fish up here, it should draw some bigger fish up here. I haven't really been here in over a week, maybe two. I was waiting for a shoulder injury to heal up. Seems like it's better now. Probably from too much fishing. Making those casts over and over again. Throw your arm out. Yeah, we're picking up weeds. Not those real thick bottom slimy weeds, but just the kind of ones that float in the current. Surprised there isn't at least one fish in the hole here. But I imagine it's been pretty heavily fished over here. Most of the people come from the other side when they come across. Not many people start on this side because it's kind of hard to get access to. So that's really why we can do good over here when there's fish. Most guys like to go out in the middle and find their little deep pockets and stuff and just basically bottom fish. Ever since this water came down, it got awfully quiet. Here we got a little one. Just kind of grabbed it when I was pulling it in. But that's kind of when you know it's not really much of a bite, when you get these little guys up here. Little baby smallie. Because they're not going to be hanging around most likely when there's bigger fish in here. but hopefully that's not the case. Maybe that was just a random fish that managed to sneak by. We're not picking up too many weeds, so if there's something in there, we should be able to get something. The water is pretty brown from the rain. That'll make it a little harder for them to see. That little guy was up in the hole here, so see, the other side is similar to fish than this. There's usually a lot of people around that kind of block what you're trying to do to get up into the corner like this over here. And you can't walk up, there's no stairs on the other side, so you can't walk up high. Trying to throw it up as high as I can to keep it in the deepest water possible. So it's got a better chance of catching something's eye. Before it drifts down lower into the shallower rocky area. Looks like they're not coming around the corner like they were that one day. Maybe they like that that bright sunlight, hot weather. I'm sure that water's pretty warm though. Yeah, we didn't pick up We didn't pick up any weeds that time, so the weeds aren't too bad. Just a matter of some fish coming up in here. I see a turtle out there. Yeah, they're not following me around the corner over there. Just kind of picking up this debris that's getting pushed downstream. Just trying to flip it in that that white water right as soon as it crashes down. And just letting it drift. Hoping to catch something's attention. See, I didn't get any weeds on it that time. That's kind of surprising. Especially after all that rain we got. No weeds that time either. So just a matter of catching a bite. Got some leaves that time. Just one little piece. Let's see how warm this water is. Find some clean water here. It's pretty warm. Fish might not be as active because the water has warmed up so much. Just picking up a weed, a little weed here and there. Alright, where are you guys at? This guy was in the hole here. It didn't feel like it hooked up that great. It was just kind of on there. Hopefully we got a good hookup. Just pulling. Feels like one of the average ones we get over here. He doesn't fall off. I don't think it's... No, it's pretty small. It's hooking the side of the mouth here. Just a little guy. Bigger than that other one, though, at least. See how our line looks. Our line looks pretty good. Our jig is in pretty good shape. Alright, so does that mean they're getting bigger? I don't know. We got a lot of weeds that time. Oh, that was a pretty decent one. We got him to come around the corner like that. And he grabbed it. It didn't really feel like a good hook set, though. Because he kind of came right at us. And I don't think the hook was able to get stuck. Because he came right at us. He was coming right at us. And we had some slack in the line. That's the thing about river fishing is that they're swimming up into this current. So if they come towards you, you might not get a good hook set unless they turn or something, or they just take off in another direction and tighten up that line. Let's see. So he was. Well, I don't know where he started from, but he hit it when we came around the corner into that slow area. could have swore we just got another hit again. Like he's still around. He might be still around, hanging around on this edge here. Because we didn't really hook him, so he may not have gotten scared away. He may still be hanging around. See if we can coax him to hit again. There's something hit it. Oh man, I hope that was on camera. That's the one thing I really like about smallies. Because when they hit, and this isn't even a big one, but that thing hit it like a freight train. Got a tiny little bit of size to it, but not much. That guy went airborne. That's good to see as far as whether they're aggressive right now. Because that's usually a good sign that they're... Oh man, now another one just chased it right in the hole here. Hopefully it wasn't the same one again. But that means that they don't fool around, they don't want to lose it. So they get aggressive like that. Looks like there's just maybe some hanging out right on the edge here of this platform.